The shooting took place on the seventh floor of a 12-story building in Dallas on April 24th. An office worker who had earlier discovered he was about to get fired shot and killed his supervisor. Police believe the man then turned the gun on himself. One Dallas police officer was injured after firing his shotgun at a locked glass door to gain entry.